Well, Warner Robins police make an arrest in a deadly shooting that happened at an apartment complex this month. 21-year-old Terrence Jones is charged with the murder of Melando Moore. Police responded to a shooting at Tanglewood Apartments on Alberta Road on May 6th and found Moore shot and unresponsive. He died at Medical Center Navison Health 4 days later. Jones is charged with felony murder, aggravated assault, and possession of a firearm by a convicted felon.